Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Adobe introduced the oil paint filter in Photoshop CS6, and I'm proud to say Adobe showcased my tutorial on its website. Starting in version CC 2014, Adobe removed the oil paint filter. However, in this tutorial, I'll show you where and how to install an oil paint filter that you can download for free. This filter isn't nearly as powerful as the one that came with Photoshop, but as you can see in these examples, it's still pretty effective for a basic oil paint look. At the time I'm doing this video, this particular plugin is unfortunately not available for the Mac. First, open your browser and type in Model Mayhem Oil Paint Filter. Click the top website. Click this direct link for the oil paint plugin. Before we continue, make sure your computer has software already installed that will extract compressed files like WinZip. If it doesn't, you need to download it. Once your computer has the extracting software, click this large green Download button. At the lower left, click the flyout list and click Open. Your extraction file software will open the plugin files. If you have Photoshop open, it's important to close the application before we install the plugin. Also, let's minimize our browser window so our screen is less cluttered. Open your Windows drive. Click Program Files and Adobe. Click the version of Photoshop into which you'll be installing the oil paint plugin. Then, click Plugins. Earlier today, I moved the oil paint plugins into the plugins folder. Move the window over to see the oil paint plugin files, highlight both of them, and simply drag them into the Photoshop plugins folder. Once the oil paint files are in your Photoshop plugins folder, you can close both windows. Open Photoshop and open an image you'd like to use. Go to Filter, Noise, and Gray Saturation. This is the oil paint filter. I'm using the same settings that the retoucher Pictus showed on Model Mayhem. I like these settings, but feel free to experiment with them if you like. As I mentioned at the beginning, this filter is pretty basic, but unless you're willing to pay for a filter or wait until Adobe adds it back, this is a good alternative in the meantime. This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching this Photoshop tip.